Have you ever looked up at the night sky, and seen the beautiful stars in outer space, and the magnificent celestial arch, that is the Milky Way? Chances are, if you live in a big metropolitan city, smog pollution and light pollution have prevented you from being able to behold one of nature's most captivating sights. It's breathtaking. It's spellbinding. It's enchanting, it's entrancing. You can't take your eyes off of me. And if you look closely, you can see the form of a woman, the sky goddess, the star goddess, the celestial goddess, known to the ancient Egyptians as Nut. I am alluring. Worship me. I am enticing. Study me. I am attractive, tempting, and inviting. Come to me. Ascend to heaven. Come to me. Build a celestial bark, a stellar boat, a spaceship. Erect a rocket, and blast off. Come to me. Burst into the sky. Come to Nut. I swallow the sun at sunset, and give birth to the sun at sunrise. Your sky goddess commands you. Your celestial goddess calls you to her. Your star goddess of the Milky Way galaxy beckons you forth, for I am the star maiden, the celestial virgin. The Milky Way galaxy is part of the Virgo supercluster. The pot hieroglyphic symbol in the name Nut symbolizes the uterus, which is a supermassive black hole in the center of the Milky Way galaxy. The Milky Way, also known as the Celestial Nile, is a reflection of the metaphysical principle of as above, so below. Nu, the goddess of the primordial waters is below, Nut, the goddess of celestial stars is in the sky above. Travel down the Nile, travel through the stars, explore my body. My great body forms the constellations of the sky. I am the prophetess of astrological fortune telling. I am the muse for the aligning, building, and construction of pyramids and temples. I am the one who guides the navigators of ships. My north star is the liberator of slaves. My fingers and toes touch the four cardinal directions. Hear the words of the star goddess, the dust of whose feet are the hosts of heaven, she whose body encircles the universe. I am the beauty of the heavens, the wonderment of the stars, the mystery of the waters, and the desire of human hearts. Call unto your soul, arise and come to me, for I am the soul of nature that gives life to the universe. From me all things proceed, and unto me all things must return. Before my face, beloved of all, let your divine innermost self be enfolded in the rapture of the infinite. Let my worship be in the heart that rejoices, for behold, all acts of love and pleasure are my rituals, and therefore let there be beauty and strength, power and compassion, honor and pride, mirth and reverence within you. And you who think to seek for me, know your seeking and yearning shall avail you not, unless you know the mystery. All that you seek outside of you, can also be found within you, for behold, I have been with you from the beginning, and I am that which is attained at the end of desire. I am the star goddess of the sky, the celestial arch of the galaxy.